Today we're back in another Roblox video. Today what we're playing is Wing Simulator. I'm just flapping my wings. Yeah. So I'm an angel. An angel, as you guys can see, and there's an arrow pointing up here. So Wing Simulator, what you can do is you can like fly into the sky, like I just did over there but failed. Yeah. Okay, I am very bad at this game. And what you can do is you can click to get feathers. What? I want to be on that throne. Why can't I be on that throne? sorry. I was just getting too distracted with the throne. So, let me just flap my wings real quick. Oh, I do have so I have max feather storage, which is 25. Wait, where's the shop? There it is. So we can collect, coins from the ground. Pretty helpful. And why is my, like, the golden thing on top of my head broken? What? I'm a broke angel. Just have to jump to here. So I can get a halo. Oh, I need more money. I'll just grind a little bit. Ugh. Don't worry about me, I'm just grinding. So I've been exploring the map a little bit and I found these places. It's like portals. I think to unlock them, you need to go to the Rune Island, which I think it's that one. I can try to go to the Rune Island. Let's see if I can. And, So I'm using my wings. My wings aren't as strong as other people's wings. I slipped up. I'm gonna go sell some of my feathers. It's not quite healthy for me, but I can sell my feathers. Oh, I don't mind. I go doing this. The fallen angel has arrived. I finally made it for the first time on this rock. Okay, it's right up there. It shouldn't be too hard. Yeah! Yes, I made it. Okay. Now I need to make it to the island. Yeah! Yeah, my wings. They're old, but they're not. They're still usable. Okay. Oh no, this jump will be hard. Yeah! No, fallen angel has fallen again. Not surprising at all. Oh my god. So we have to be the fallen angel again until I buy this, probably. Huh. I need more money, I'm so poor. The fallen angel is poor. Oh, I'm just gonna grind a little bit. See what I get. Oh! There's a crazy black wing man behind me. And he looks like to have a guy in him. I mean, a guy inside girl. And the girl wing is flopping and the guy is AFK. And the guy is taller than the girl. The girl, which make this look like the girl's head is a guy's body. Oh, stop. Yeah, weird things are happening in this game. Yeah, really weird things. Oh, yeah. If you hear any background music, Don't mind that. And wait. Can we take a moment and look at the top player real quick? He preform Malbo has 1 million feathers and 1 million coins. Jeez, that guy's rich. And I've been grinding a bit and got all these coins legit. Okay, two feathers every time I flap. That is not how. Okay, press here. Humming. This wing is not humming. Parrot wing. Okay. Ah, now I am true beauty. Okay, I'm gonna flap. Flap my beauty. My wings. Literally. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Oh, that failed. Oh, okay. I've been grinding for a while. And I've been getting a lot of stuff. And if you don't mind the background noise, like my sister and such, I don't know if you can hear her, but she's been quite loud in the background. 560. I can buy that, but I'll buy this thank you. And I'll buy a new halo. Thank you. So now, I'm fixed. And now I'm broke because I'm poor again. Oh, great. Okay, I'm just gonna grind, keep grinding. Oh, I can jump like further now. So I'll keep jumping, I'll fly, see where we get up to. Oh, the fallen angel is very close to his goal. Oh, that was a lot of coins. My goal is over there. If I don't make it, I'll cry. Yes, I discovered it by jumping. Okay, now all I'll have to do is fly over to it. Oh no. Oh wait, why is there a big arrow over there? Let me just go check it out. I like checking things out. You guys know me. Fallen angel is back. I've been running, please. Give me like 200,000 coins, please. Did that give me anything? That guy's like low. Yeah, I did something and it didn't give me anything. Low. Whatever. It's not like I care much. I actually do. I do need more coins. Actually, let me get to the Ruins Island. Let's see what they got for me. Oh, one times more feathers, coins when I sell. Awesome. Oh, I guess this is the portal back. Okay, I'm just gonna call. I don't know. Comment below if you guys know what that chest gave me. I don't think it gave me anything, unfortunately. But whatever. And unfortunately, there's no buy thing in here. So I'll grind a bit more, and I'll see what I get. So, the fallen angel has begun working really, really hard. The fallen angel flapped his wings really, really hard. Oh, yeah. To learn the arts of the angels. He wanted to be like one of this angel. Through Dobro too. He wanted to have fiery rings. This guy. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, that guy who just over there near the rocks. He trained and trained. Trained and trained. Until he can buy a new wing. Okay guys, I've been training a lot and now I think I can buy a new wing. Or what should I buy? I can buy that. I can't buy that. And I can buy that. I'll buy this because why not? Gold. Oh yeah, I want the musical gold thingy majiggy. Let me go to Rollins Island. Sir Puccini, or Ace the Beauty, the Fallen Angel, started training every day. Look at his face. He's working really, really hard. Yes, the harder I work, the stronger I will become. And I, the Fallen Angel, will become an angel again. And we will take over the world. Okay, I'm totally not evil. I didn't become evil because of my powers. I didn't trust me, gods. Oh, my next island is all the way up there. Jeez. I'll need to fly up there at some point. So the Fallen Angel began his trip to the new island above. I think it's called Candyland. Oh, the islands are really, really far apart. Maybe I can get on one of the rocks to climb the cloud. Oh, this sword will help me. Yeet. Okay. I need to make. Really? All that hard work just wasted? And then the Fallen Angel started giving up. He started crying. Like, no joke. I'm so sad. All my hard work for nothing. But then, the Fallen Angel realized by crying the hell out of his eyes, it ain't gonna help him. So, he began the training to become the most powerful angel. And maybe one day, he'll become a god. Oh god. Okay. How do I keep turning like that? Oh my god, we're training to do. Oh no. This place is getting really crowded over here. I know guys, I'm famous. I know I'm the best YouTuber, but you guys can calm down. You know what I mean, guys? Okay. And Puccini kept training. Flap. Flap. I will flap. The Fallen Angel will rise. Oh. Duh. Well, he fell. Oh, I need to get out of here. I need to go buy some better stuff. Oh. The island's in the distance. I'll make it there. You guys ain't gotta worry. Okay. Let me just go buy some stuff real quick. That's equipped. Acquired. Bluebird 1000. A bit too expensive. About you. 1000 as well. About you. 1000. Okay. Jeez, gotta calm down with those prices, man. Now I'll make three. Feathers. Every millisecond. I know I'm powerful. Just don't want to brag about it. Now the fallen angel has gotten a new wing. Now he is more powerful than ever. Yeah. Look at my wings. They're cooler than everyone else's wings. Totally. Yeah. Ooh, 2,000 feathers. Wait, what? I got 2,000 feathers in total. Yeah. That's how cool I am. Okay, now I have enough coins. Enough coins for a new. A new wing. Totally. Maybe you can try and get on the throne one day. Oh, are you okay, man? Oh man. But your wings look a bit awkward. Okay. You sure you're okay? Because I can help you. I'm a good angel. Totally. Okay. Bye. I can buy the blue bird with 5x flap. Or I can buy the halo, which is 220. Oh no. No. That was an accident. I was supposed to buy a new wing. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I guess now I do have a ghostly halo by accident. Jeez. Okay. I kept training every day. It kept training, and kept training. Oh, it's been 5,000 years since I've moved from my spot. I have been flapping nonstop. Yes, as you can see, I've gotten much more wealthy. I don't know if that was the proper grammar because I did not go to school. Because I did not move for 6,000 years. Yes, that is true. Oh god, my game. My game is frozen. Okay, back. Oh, let's see what I can buy. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's quite expensive. Thank you. Still quite expensive. That is affordable. Thank you. I like being a falcon. Oh, now I get like 7. Okay. It's time to try and grind a lot. Lot. Ugh. Whew. I've been grinding along, guys, no joke. Oh, I've been training for quite a while. I need some rest. Oh, like a new wing, a new boost or something. Oh, I would like to give myself a bit sheer up here. Let's see what I got. What they got in the shop. A crow. I like being a falcon. Should I buy a new halo? Or whatever the thing is? Or should I buy this? Oh. But is that. When did it become 11,000? Oh. I guess I'll buy the halo. Got no choice. Got a bit more training to do, but guys, I want to end the video here. I did become quite the angel to mess around with. But unfortunately, we cannot fight in this PvP in this game. Unfortunately, so I won't be able to use my powers to fight people. But I can use my powers for the good. But wait a second, before I end the video, I saw the arrow pointing here, it just came here. Worth it? I don't know. Let me see. 30 coins. That was not worth it. Huh. I wish I could write no here. What is this sign, so? Special code 40. Is 40 the code? CO special code 40. Yeah. SPEs. What? CIL. Okay, what am I again? Oh, I think I spelled special wrong. Well, 100 coins wasn't worth it for my time. Whatever, I ain't gonna complain. At least it helped me out a bit. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, see you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And bye.